This is Olivia Bitsui. She's a photographer. In fact, she took the self-portrait. It's really lovely. Here's another picture she took 54 years ago.
Kevin, say nothing.
No, Kim, I got this.
Kevin, I'm strongly advising
you. I know this picture. My dad bought it fair and square. I have a copy of it hanging in my office at home.
I think we all just heard Mr. Wachtel admit that he owns a copy of Olivia Bitsui's photo, a photo that looks remarkably like the official Mesa Verde logo.
That's right. We own it.
You own a copy of the photo. You don't own the rights to it. That's copyright infringement.
You'll never be able to prove that.
Well, you know what? Wow. Looks like a mirror image there. So I think I can convince a judge and probably a jury that Mesa Verde misappropriated Miss Bitsui's intellectual property. It's not your fault, sins of the father, but we filed an injunction. So you're gonna have to take down all your horsey logos, or if you throw a big tarp over them, till we can get this thing settled. Shouldn't take more than, I don't know, a couple years. We'll be seeing a lot of each other. Till next time.